Although they've replaced their original bass, they continue to entertain audiences everywhere, all up and down the coast, and also in the Southern California area. Please give a warm Santa Maria welcome to Kent, Herschel, Ferdy, and Rick, the Spit-Tunes!
Same thing, I don't know. But in any event, do that kind of stuff. But we'd like to sing another number for you. I'm sorry, we don't know Stardust. almost embarrassing. We would like to sing this other song called New Orleans.
Ladies, I know what you're thinking, or at least I know what most of you are thinking. You're wondering, how did I get hooked up with this bunch? And what's it like singing with three really cool guys? Well, we live in the big city, you know, we live in Orange County, so we live in all kinds of cities, but down there, it's really tough to get a gig. Work is really hard to find. We got a lot of really big time quartets down there. The big names, they get all the big jobs. So there was a message in there. We knew something to do with the big name. We heard that there was a church.
In the
60s. The Fullerton Elks. We were really pleased to sing here because we sang at another Elks club in Fullerton. They wanted a group from the 60s, kind of hippie looking bunch, and we fit right in. They wanted us to sing some 60s type songs, but we knew that we just couldn't get in there the way we were previously named, unnamed at this point. We said, let's call the manager that's got that gig, and we'll tell him we're Peter, Paul, and Mary, and Pretzel. Sounded like a big name. We got the job. It was great. It was a great gig. The next gig we were told about was in the basement of a church. It was a bingo parlor. But the pastor wanted a co-ed gospel group. So we said, here's a trick. Call him up and tell him you're Matthew, Mark, Luke, and Joan. It worked. We got the big gig.
As a matter of fact, while we're talking about it, why don't we do the big number from that show?
Day.
Are you ready, my brother? Oh yeah. Ready for the journey? Oh yeah. Do you wanna meet your maker? Oh yes. I'm ready for the journey, 'cause I'm ready to go. I'm gonna ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. Ride the chariot in the morning, Lord. I'm getting ready.
Tell you why. You probably might have figured this out already.
I got a big problem in the dressing room. It smells like three spittoons are in there. Well, I've made a big decision on the way up here. I didn't tell these guys. This has happened before, by the way. This is going to be my last performance with this bunch.
It is?
Yep. Unless I get my own dressing room. Know what I'm talking about? That smell is just a little bit muchy. I don't know if this is tit for tat or that, you know, what that kind of game is, but I don't even, that's not Chanel I wear, it's white diamonds. You know, Liz gave that stuff to me personally. You guys are trying to get back at me, aren't you?
I don't know if you're gonna get that dress, so just shut your mouth.
Buzz off. Huh?
We have one more song we'd like to sing.
This is gonna be a favorite number.
Our life. We're really happy to have been here, and I hope you enjoyed it. We did too.
I love the way, you roll your eyes,
you roll your eyes,
the way you roll your eyes.
I
love the way
you roll your eyes,
roll your eyes.
I love the way you look at me,
love the way you sympathize,
sympathize
when I need your sympathy.
I love your style,
love your style,
your charming smile,
charming smile. I'm crazy about your family. I love
the way you roll your eyes,
love the way you look at me. Oh, everyone will notice you when walking down the street. Hearts go pitter patter, mine is always skipping a beat. If I lose you,
lovely you,
what'll I do?
Oh, what to do?
What'll I do? Boys,
yes,
could we pick up the beat?
I got it.
Your charming smile,
charming smile. I'm crazy like your family.